My name is John Francis Roach Jr. My father was a gangster in Brooklyn in the 1950s. In 1963, he went to prison. He had advanced cancer. He died. The FBI forced my father to sign a contract. They have since reneged on that contract, even though the contract was specifically designed. It was like a game of chutes and ladders, complete with a demerit system, designed specifically to delay and prevent me from inheriting. I have done the impossible. I have gone the distance. Every single deadline has come and gone. They are completely out of time, yet they're still delaying. They have ruined my life, and they go after anyone that I care about or anyone who befriends me. They do horrible things, horrible, despicable things. Well, I have another little message for them. The following clip is extremely loud. Please, if you have headphones, take them off. If you have your volume up, turn the volume down. You have been warned. This might bring hearing to the deaf, but if you're wearing headphones, it'll bring deafness to the hearing. Know what I mean? For I and my father are one and the same. What, my father, Johnny Roach Jr., Johnny Roach Sr. I'm Junior, he's Senior. If I was born in his place, I would have been him. If he was born in my place, he would have been me.